coming up with the Prophetic Embassy Church of All Nations.
Jesus, about Jesus. Yes, but I talk about Jesus. I talk about Jesus. I talk about Jesus. I talk about Jesus. Yes, but I talk about Jesus. I talk about Jesus. I talk about Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Talk about the name of Jesus. Talk to the mighty name of Jesus. Talk to the
Jesus.
Free in the name of Jesus.
Free in the name of Jesus.
Free in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Yes, in the name of Jesus.
You Did you finish your study?
Yes.
Which level?
I went to
college. Now you're trying to look for the job you're working now, you're saying it's not for you. Yes. You want to get another one.
Yeah.
Which job are you doing currently?
Okay, I'm working in an audit firm. I work in an audit firm and right now I work so much.
So much?
Yeah.
The audit firm is where?
It's in Miami.
Yeah. Now you want to get out of there?
Yeah.
Because I saw you applying in different companies.
Yeah.
In Nairobi.
Yeah.
Now you are praying God to release grace on you. Yeah. Because what you started is too low. You're saying this is too low.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
And even some people are retrenched.
Yeah.
From the same company.
Yeah.
And you are left. Why are you left?
Okay, they also told me to wait things to get better.
To get back?
Yeah, things will get better.
You'll get better because some people are away. I want to pray for the grace of God upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes! Mighty Lord Jesus! Mighty Lord Jesus! I command blessing of God! I command blessings of God! I command breakthrough for today! Every demon destroying his finances, destroying his career,
I speak healing in Jesus' name. Healing in Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus,
yes.
I pray for your servant today.
Yes.
Let your grace take over from today.
Yes.
Let your grace take over.
Yes.
From today, in the name of Jesus.
Mighty name of Jesus.
Piga niye kwa njia leo.
Mighty name of Jesus.
Pita sote zinainuka.
Yes.
Piga niye kwa njia leo.
Yes.
Father, I pray for today.
Yes.
Jehovah ukamlipe. Ile masiku amekuwa bubu. Ile masiku amekuwa bubu. Jehovah ukamlipe.
Thank you Jesus.
Mungu atakulipa. Niabudu Mungu sana. Kuna shamba Mungu ameniambia atakupatia. Na utajenga akulipe zile siku umehudumia Mungu. Kila siku unauliza, Bwana nahudumia Mungu, kuna shamba utapokea. Ulikuwa umeambiwa mwende mnunue, ukaogopa. Ha? Now God is releasing grace upon your life. God is about to reward you. You shall remember that prophecy. God bless you.
Thank you so much, Jesus.